How does music licensing work in video games? Licensing music for video games and other types of visual media requires two licenses, a synchronization license and a master use license. Music licensing agreements require both licenses because every recorded song has two copyrights. Master sound recording is the original studio recording, while master use license grants rights to reproduce and commercially distribute songs without any additional compensation or copyright royalties going back to artists. The unique requirements in each type of project determine which form you'll need from your licensor.